sentences enough. Definitely have the wrong mindset. Let's worry about that.
That should be much better. Yeah. Alright, we're getting there, we're getting there, getting there. One last program to launch so that I can see what you all chatters are saying, and then we can get going. Alright. Yes, everything appears to be working as it should be. I have a little bit of extra green screen effect. I don't have static going on tonight. I'm just gonna deal with it. I'm just gonna be a transparent person. That's just how it goes. Alright, I needed to do one thing to this, transparency, don't need that. There we go, now you can see what I am seeing in my headset. Chat overlay got an update. Ooh, I like it. Alright, I haven't even set up a world one yet. Alright, so I'm getting it so I can see your chat in the world. Right now it should be floating over down there. So I need it to be up higher. Let's go, one. And then... yep. One, and then let's go two up. We're gonna rotate, not that way. Just kidding, zero and two up. And we're gonna rotate. I have no clue where it went. Oh, this is silly. Anyways, I'll just put it on my end for now. Left, left, left hand. There we go. Left, left, left hand. Swap controllers and above. Try that one. Yeah, that might be a little distracting. Sorry, I wasn't prepared for this. I just got a new computer recently, so the my presets for all of the things are not set. Alright. And I'll get right into the game in like, I don't know, like a minute. Like, I'm sorry for dull stuff right in the beginning here. Feel free to chat and say hello if you're stopping by. I haven't even checked my volume. Yeah, okay. Volume's working. That's good. That's so weird. Left hand rolled. It was. I may just have to check Twitch voice chat manually afterwards. I'll hear the noises of your chat, but I won't be able to respond until I turn around. So, either way, I wanted to get a song going. What's up with? Maybe if I just get the program a relaunch. Sometimes the old turn it off and turn it back on again does the trick. In this case, it did. Oh, yeah, that's great. All right. Now, just to move it up a little bit. So, two is like way too far. Okay, so that's left and right. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Oh, so as soon as I rotated it, it just disappeared. All right, well, that's better than nothing. Yeah, I can at least see everything. Okay. Let's definitely save that over my previous one. Say up top. Okay, 5 minutes of unnecessary stuff. Sorry, it takes a lot to get this all to work. So, all right, I think I have mouse capture still on, so let's just turn that off. I just gotta move my mouse out. All right. We're good to go. Okay, now officially starting. Everything's square. I can start workout on here. Mixed cardio. All right. Well, welcome. This is going to be Beat Saber. So we'll be playing that for a little bit here. Let's do it. Looks like you haven't played Beat Saber yet. What do you mean? I think I played this. Oh, is this? Oh, it, no, it wrote new scores. Just make sure volume's not too loud. No desktop audio. All right, glad I checked that. And I just have to turn on some audio mirroring. Song should be able to hear this. Okay, audio testing complete. Let's play the game. 20 minutes later, it's just because it takes a little bit for you all to join. Start with the Beat Saber song. Oh, those hands are switched. I definitely have my left and my right hand swapped. That's not gonna work. That was the only downside to the Vive ones. Unless you have a sticker or something on them, there's no indicator which is which. So that can happen. All right. Anyways, okay, let's try that again. It works. So my watch is sliding up and down my wrist. And next class. There we go. Nope. Okay, there we go. Forget how, like, the ones are pretty heavy. All right, let's go for the pumping song. I have no local scores apparently, so. I should be in party mode. That's probably why. Hey, my first F. All right, well, Hunter did it. We'll be right back.
Next we'll do a song that like most people know. I just have to warm up with a couple. Any of those yet? definitely got more movement. So.
Giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost coming. Will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart and cast away. Just another product of today. Rather be the hunter than the prey. And you're standing on the edge, face up, cause you're a natural. A bit in heart of stone. You gotta be so cold to make it this world. Yeah, you're a natural. Living your life a grown. You gotta be so cold. Yeah, you're a natural. Will somebody let me see the light within the dark trees shadowing what's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Cut it till it bleeds out of wood without the peace, face a bit of the truth. The truth. That's the price.
I keep doing it. My finger just like slips into that little cubby. Do it again. It's such a fun song. Stem I mean business though.
Will you hold the line when every one of them is giving up and giving in? Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Is this house of mine stand strong? That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart and cast away. Just another product of today. Rather be the hunter than the prey. And you're standing on the edge, face up, cause you're a natural. A bit in heart of stone. You gotta be so cold to make it this world.
right. School's football team just won. First game. Good stuff. Big up football team. What a great day. September 25, 2020. There was a good day in 2020. Wow. Didn't think I was going to be able to say that. Not that I'm a pessimist or anything. But sip of a drink. Just hit 600 calories.
Where are we at? 1 hour. So I'll do one more song. And then we'll switch over.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apartment.
Yeah, I really haven't heard that song. I forget how hard it is. I wanted to do the epic song. It's like one of the hardest songs in the game. How the song switches. So everything that I've done to the left hand or right hand is now the left hand. Oh, I'm in this. I forget about that. I didn't think I was gonna see it, but I'll combo it. We'll be right back. definitely my best score in that song. 23. Easily. Ooh, 777. I like it. It's a good number. It's a good number. Good stuff. I had a couple that I liked in OST. Yeah, this one's good. All my life been looking for a true love, a real one. You'll be mine and I'll be yours and nothing more. And then this. I wonder if I can hit this extra clutch yet. This is a song. I think I could do this. This is gonna be my first Expert Plus song. Yes! Maybe when I'm not like really tired, but I give it my third shot. We'll be right back.
Okay. One more try, because this song is just that good.
All right, yeah, I would either need to take a break to do this or whatever. So I'm going to practice this one. I will come back to Elixir on Expert Plus. This will definitely be my first Expert Plus song. Oh, because it's so good. I don't know. Just like it jams. Like later in the song, it's like doo 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 doo. It's just such a good groove. But I'm going to go ahead and take a little break here. I will be back in probably, 15 minutes or so. So probably right at 10 o'clock, I will come live and we'll be doing some Audica. That sounds like fun, right? All right, good. Sounds good to me. All right, we'll